What ceremony else?
That is Laertes, a very noble youth. Mark.
Her obsequies have been as far enlarged as we have warranty. Her death was doubtful. And but that great command o'ersways the order. She should, in ground, unsanctified, been lodged. To the last trumpet. For charitable prayers, shards, flints, and rocks been thrown on her. Yet here she has allowed her virgin crance, her maiden strumments, and the bringing home of bell and barrel.
Lay her in the earth, and may her, from her fair unpolluted flesh, may violet spring. I tell thee, churlish priest, a ministering angel my sister shall be.
What? The fair Ophelia?
While thou liest howling.
Sweet to the sweet, farewell. I hope thou shouldest been my Hamlet's wife. I thought thy bride bed to have decked, sweet maid, and not have strewed thy grave.
Oh, troubled world, for 10 times troubled on that cursed head, whose wicked deed thy most ingenious sense deprived thee of. Hold off for a little while, till I have caught her once more in my arms. Now pile your dust upon the quick and dead, till this flat mountain which you have made to overtop Pelion or the skyish head of blue Olympus.
What is he whose grief bears such an emphasis, whose phrases of sorrow conjuring the wandering stars to make them stand? As wonder-wounded hearers, this is I, Hamlet the Dane.
Devil take us.
Thou prayest not well.
I pray thee, take thy hand from my throat. Yet I have something in me dangerous. Let thy wisdom fear. Hold up thy hand.
Good, my lord, be quiet.
Why, I will fight with him till no longer my eyes wag.
Oh, my son, what theme?
I loved Ophelia. 40,000 brothers could not make up my sum. What would thou do for her?
Oh, he is mad, Laertes.
Swoon, show me what thou do. Would weep, would fight, would fast, would tear thyself, would drink a beastle, eat a crocodile. I'll do it. Dost thou come here to whine, to outface me with leaping in her grave? Be buried quick with her, and so will I. And if thou prate of mountains, let them throw millions of acres on us, till our ground, singeing his pate against the burning zone, make also like a wart, nay, and thou to mouth, I'll rent as well as thou.
This is mere madness, and thus a while the fit will work on him. Anon, as patient as the female dove, when that her golden couplets are disclosed, his silence will sit drooping.
Hear you, sir. What is the reason you use me thus? I loved you ever, but it is no matter. Let Hercules himself do what he may. The cat will mew and the dog will have his day.
I pray thee, good Horatio, wait upon him. Strengthen your patience in our last night's speech. We will put the matter to present push. Good Gertrude, set some watch over your son. This grave shall be a living monument. An hour of quiet shortly shall we see. Till then, patience our proceeding be.
So get ready. Go. Ready? Oh, look at that angle.
The king, baby.
Yes. That was the
Boogie boogie. You gonna say if you get the designers, you gonna say grr.
Cut.